Hey guys, this is MarioFreak1989 and welcome back to Let's Play Mario Bros. For the U. Anyways, last time we finished up Forest Glaciers, and Mark says Jason is Mark's cousin. Who? Anyway, so we're gonna go on to the next world, which is Soda Jungle. Anyway, so I'm gonna try this again, cause right now I should have mentioned that I kind of updated my Elgato HD program, so I'm getting used to the updates. Kind of weird, but you know. Anyways, let's just do the first level, Jungle of the Giants. Anyways, so it's been a while since I've done a video, cause of this video, and today is the 5th of February. And well, I don't know, because I haven't been doing videos in a while for obvious reasons, which I'm not gonna say. But anyways, I'm gonna continue to get all the star coins. I'm not sure about the special world. I mean, I'll make an attempt at it. I mean, even if I finish it in my actual file, I might consider the special world. No, those levels are hard as hell. Okay, so he went down. Oh god, almost died. So let me kill you, and I'm gonna go back and get the, oh look, the green one. Is he gonna fall? Please fall. Oh, thank god. You can still kill the shell as it goes, that's funny. Anyway, so get this, the first coin. And let's keep going. I think I remember the second coin was... It involves one of these pipes. Could this be it? Well, let's see. Not it, but I'll take it. Oh god, please wall hit. Get the coins. It's definitely not in here, but I remember it's one of these pipes. I'm just not sure which one. Oh, midway point. Definitely one of these pipes. Okay. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh, I thought I was gonna die. I'm gonna jump over you. Oh, maybe this pipe. Oh, sweet it is. Sweet. Jump over you. Oh, they're not even high enough. Oh, why can't I get it? Got it. Anyway, that's two, so the third one should be near. Oh, jeez. Let's see. The other way. That would have been. Oh, it's gonna bounce off of that. And it's gonna ram all these, which I don't think it's in here, anyways. Let's see. Oh, here it comes. Oh! Oh, a star. I'll take it. Alright, run, get them all. Okay, what can the last one be? Wait, I think I know it involves these Koopas. I'm waiting for the star to end. Oh boy. Oh damn it, that's not what I wanted to happen. Oh, jeez, tell me I can make him respawn, right? Because I didn't kill him. It's gonna be hard to get up there, unless I do like a triple jump.
Oh, no.
Damn. Last star coin is hard. I agree with you, buddy. Oh. Wait, I think this was the one with the second coin. No, wasn't it? I might as well use them because I don't think I'm going to use them throughout the game. Might as well get this. I'm going to lose it. Watch. Okay, maybe not. Do the pipe. Alright, so let's continue. Keep going. Yeah, I'm gonna cheat with this level. So I already beat it. You already seen it. It's probably the only time I'm gonna see me use the PA coin just to show it off. Why not? Yeah, you get to hear that noise throughout the level. Isn't that wonderful? Music to my ears. And we beat the level. Yeah, that was fun. Yeah, I had to use it. I'm gonna lose it anyways. There you go. mean, it's just I wanted to finish the level, and that last coin, it was annoying, so. So yeah, I want to get those. And oh, I would. What did you say? You just scribbled all over it. And Jackson says, "Wow, really hard, but finally got it. Nice." I was gonna go to the Toad House, but I'll go later. Let's just do this level, which is bridge over poison waters. All right, so the jungle. Oh, whoa. Alright, so let's do this. Could I speedrun it? I already got an acorn, no thank you. Goomba's out of pipes, okay. Oh, this is the first coin! Oh! Now I want that. I shouldn't have used- Oh, look, another one, thank you. No! Don't you fall! Fuck, are you serious? Not so much for that. So let's get the first coin without dying. Or getting hit by Goomba. Okay. No, I think there's something up there too. Okay, how much is this video? 6 minutes. Oh, crap. So we've reached the midway point. And get back another acorn. Okay, see if I can finish this level. Wait! Damn it! Tummy comes back. And I died. Okay, guys, we're back. I'm sorry, this is the second half of part 12 because I had to stop in the middle of the recording. And as you can tell, I already got all the coins. I made a previous attempt, trying to do this. But anyways, oh no. I'm gonna go back and re-get the last two coins. Going through the whole level. And also, you didn't really miss much, so I'm gonna go. We're just gonna quickly skim through this level so we can move on and finish up this part, because right now, my program's been driving me crazy with all the jittering and cutting out my voice. Which I never got, it's just stupid. So we're just gonna get the second coin, which is something. I skipped because in the first half of the recording. Wait, hold on. Okay, see, I think it's okay. I hope it's okay. I guess I'll find out when I finish the recording. But anyways, I have to add another 13 minutes to this. So that was the second coin I got. So I'm gonna get the last one. Hit the midway. And let's see if I can get this last one. It was around here. Wait, shit. Oh, fuck. I gotta wait for it to come back. There we go. That's the last one. Shit! Oh, wait, this is Mushroom Kingdom's right. Peach needs to- Damn it. Alright, since I got the coins on camera, I'm just gonna finish up the level. Because I think, hopefully I can move on with this and I don't have to worry about this jittering bullshit. So I don't know what's going on with the program. Maybe someone in the comments can tell me that was going on with my Elgato. No, fuck! No, in two words, dang it. Alright, let's try this again. This is getting stupid now. I just keep dying in dumb ways now. And I got hit. Fuck. Okay, wait for it. I'm taking this the slow way because I don't want to die. Fuck. Okay, so we're almost done with this level again. I'm gonna wait for these platforms to come back up. Okay, jump, and let's get the- Oh, damn, okay, get you. Let's get these 8 red fuck. Yeah, the 8 red fuck, okay. Got it. Give me my acorn. I ain't going for that, that looks evil. I mean, I can get easy- Actually, I wonder if this pipe needs to work. Nope. So let's just finish this level. No, I don't care. We beat it. Oh, yeah. really hope this stays in sync, because this is getting like, right there, just cut out my voice. Just tell him he's gonna fucking audio like. Oh, this is aggravating. Because I'm trying my best with these recording. Anyway, so, let me see what you says. Two words, exactly 20 seconds. Omega Gamer. Anyway, so let's just do the castle, because we did... And wrap this up, because I need to, I need to make up for the 7 minutes that I started. Snake Block Tower. Even though I probably read that ahead of the fact, because I'm looking at the... I looked at the screen for that one. Oh, Lord! This is not gonna be fun. Rather annoying. But the giant... Oh, God. That just reminds me, because these things are also in the special, but a lot bigger. Okay, so let's see how much I can get through this. Okay, that was one. Oh, God. Okay. I don't like this already. Oh, God. Okay, I just need to get that one that's swinging. And we got all of them. Okay, gotcha. Okay, so let's try to get this one quickly. Okay, I'm doing good. That's two of them. No! I'm dead! I hope this keeps up. Awesome, hard infant. Go die, you piece of shit. Two. I don't have no mushrooms. Okay, so let's go through this pipe once more. And let's do this once more. I cannot believe I fucked that up. I'm gonna need another damn cave. I mean, another acorn. This is bad. Just have bad rich written all over. But anyways, so I think I already said it in the first half of this about the date, but this part of the recording, it's the... what is this? The 7th of February? Okay, I think my voice is back, but I think it probably fucked up the recording because of it. Let's see. Because I don't want to just cut out my voice for some strange reason. Okay, that's 7. I don't know, it seems to be okay, but I'll check it back in editing. Get this coin. Oh, shit! No. That was strange. Just deliberately cut out my voice. Oh, midway point. Oh God, there's more. All right, let's do this. Oh my God, when I look at this, it brings back Mario World. Like, why would you bring this gimmick back? This horrible, horrible gimmick. Ah, damn. Okay, fine. Let's get back in the main one. Oh, giant big balls of iron. In this case. Give me my PA coin. I would hit that switch, actually. Oh, almost died. Oh, shit. I'm dead. Oh, that happened. Never surrender. FK. And then I'd be the last one. Alright, let's re-pick up from the midway. Wait, there's something up there. Anyway, so let's redo this again. Oh, this is gonna be a nightmare from hell. Alright, so... I like how these two follow each other for a good minute until the last point is mentioned. Well, at least shown by doing this. And we got the last point again. Oh, no! Fuck! I'm dead! Well, that happened. Oh, the same things. This level sucks. Let's try this again. This is stupid. Who thought this was a good idea to bring this snake back from Mario World? Oh, the block snake in this case. Okay, get the coin, get the fuck back on. No! Fuck! Get back on! Oh, Jesus! Over before I get hit. You know what? The coins ain't worth it past this point. I just want to beat this level. Oh my god, what was Nintendo thinking? You know what sucks about this apart from Mario World? You can't go through what is that? What is that thing called? You can't go through the thing that's holding the ball, basically. And are you fucking serious? I'm dead. Are you fucking serious? Seriously, dude. Alright, again. Jesus Christ, Nintendo. What's up with you and your balls? Your spiky balls. Yes, I had to go there. I don't know, and the sound is not helping. Dude, it's just irritating. I can never make that. Oh, fuck you! Jump, you fat fuck! I'm dead. This is getting stupid. Another time. Fuck you, I don't want your help. Oh my god, my luck is just going bad. So let's just get this again. Jump over you. Oh god. I can't seem to get past this. This is getting stupid. I can jump over you. Oh god. Okay, don't try to do that. Now. Oh fuck, are you kidding me? I'm dead! Are you fucking serious? Oh, why the fuck would you do that? Don't make me use the PA. I don't.
This might be some serious fixing. If I get to editing this. I'll check it before, after I edit this. Edit this. Maybe I can fix it if I'm lucky. So maybe if I can do this early. Okay, lock that door. Oh, come on! Okay, I'll take that hit though. And I could really use the PA corner right here. Well, whatever, I guess.
Let's get the mushroom and try to survive. This is getting stupid. This section is stupid. Come on, stop swinging your balls at me. Yes, there's gonna be a lot of ball jokes in this video. Yeah, that wouldn't really help much. Duck. Jump. Duck. Jump. Keep up. And we did it! God damn it. Alright, so let's take out Boon Boon and let's... We're actually heading up to 13 minutes for this half of the recording. Hopefully this should be enough for a video. It's three levels. I just beat the shot of Boom Boom. Right now I'm frustrated. I just want to beat the shot of Boom Boom. Wait, this one, he grows fucking bigger. That's fucking scary. One. Come on, big guy. Oh shit! Jump on him, jump on him, jump on him! Say like Mario Bros. Okay, he loses his shit and we beat him. Goodbye and good riddance. Okay. And I have to see how this recording comes out because a lot of shits happen. Another time. Beat the shit out of Boom Boom. And we get a save. Oh, we're going into the forest. Oh.
What?
And well, the crazy stuff of it. I guess I'll show it. Actually, before we do that, we gotta do this level for next time. Actually, let me see what it's called. Oh, Brambles? God damn it, Nintendo. What are you, Donkey Kong? But anyways, until next time, this is Mario Freak 99. And I will see you in the next part.